Sorry!
Cheers for all your backing on Patreon. We shout out to Richard Stansall and Epitome of Excellence. Cheers, guys. The Saint and the Sinner.
Simple, straight.
I can't afford this life no more.
We're in it now, boys.
One of our associates at the coroner's office sent this over. Corpse's name is Giolotti.
You recognize him?
Sure. That's one of the punks we ran out of the neighborhood.
Now he got the bullet in the back of his head?
Yeah. We capped him.
Yeah? Well, he was also a city councilor's son.
Ooh.
You want to drive a politician into Morella's arms? There's no better way than killing off his family.
Oh, Christ.
That gets worse. You left another guy in the wreck?
Yeah, but he was dead when we got there.
You gonna tell me he was the president's nephew or something?
Two in the head, Paulie. If you're gonna do a job, do it right.
Is he not dead?
He made it?
Yes. He spent the week in St. Mary's, but he pulled through.
Can he point a finger at either of you?
Is he in a coma? If so, then no.
Okay.
Look, Tom, we can't send Paulie and Sam since all the ladies know them already. They'd never make it through the front door. But you can walk right in.
Why? I won a race.
Okay.
They all know I work for you guys.
One of the girls is passing Morello information about our operations. Before you blow the place, you'll need to take care of her too.
You boys clear on everything?
Yeah.
Tom.
No, run that by me again, boss.
Why are you right then, Vincenzo? What have you got for me today? Another baseball bat or seven?
The market for something that goes boom.
Don't mind if I do. Cheers, pal. I'll just put that rayon in there in my top pocket.
Keep your head when you get into the hotel. Find your mark and don't act suspicious. The manager thinks he's untouchable. You can probably walk right up to him.
Anything else I should know?
Nah. Just don't take all day. Game point, there were so many funerals, I just stopped going to most of them. They're all boring as hell.
That's a shame, seeing as you're always dressed for the occasion.
Great gag, Tom. Write that one down.
Oh, cops. Hey, guys, slow down. Be a good, responsible citizen. Hey! Try cut out in front of me there, man. I would have stuck the heat in him. Right, you.
Sir, you drive like an imbecile.
You walk like a fanny. All right, good away. What is he even doing? Here you are, my son.
I'll give the family your condolences.
Good luck.
You too.
Right then, on to the next stop. Drive to the Corleone Hotel. Man, this thing, honestly, it's such beefy sounding car, man. Listen to that engine. Oh! We're here. No valet. Right then, fine, I'll keep the tip to myself then. How's it going, son?
Behave yourself in here, okay?
I need bother, need, but you just assume the worst, aye?
Hey, handsome.
Hey, alright. Right, pal, strongest thing you've got. Right, so it's this guy then. He needs to go down.
Manager having to play nice with his new friends.
How come?
Who's this?
When your new friends turn up with Tommy guns? That's what you do.
Oh, sorry about that, Tommy boy. Sorry. Oh, my God.
Off now.
Alright, I'm just gonna do that.
You
lost?
Yep, I was just lost, pal. Sorry about that. Right. So is this...
Just how I like them.
Well, I mean, you kinda look dead behind the eyes, Hens. I'm not sure you're for me.
We can do whatever you want.
Is that right, Hen? Is that right, aye?
What's a handsome man like you doing in a place like this?
Looking for my hole, Hen. Just looking for my hole, you know?
Is Michelle in today?
Let me check. She's in, but she's busy.
What? I need to check that wee thing over there. Right, nice. How'd you get any sneak move? Oh, shit, no, stop pressing that, man. Here we are. Sneak move ahead. Right, Tommy, my son. Oh, he's on the phone.
Downtown 1702.
Michelle, room 208 all day. Yeah, don't go up now. Oh, sorry guys, just kinda... He's alright with me doing this, boy, is it?
Are you with the Morello party, sir?
I'm just here for a light jog, pal. A wee workout, you know?
Can I help you?
No, mate, no. Well, I mean, if he just blasted himself, that would be useful.
Come on, honey. Without you, how am I gonna pay the rent?
Are you hiding, by the way? Well, like, I get it, you might not be the top. Oh, but like, you know, you're like, you're not doing it right if you're standing back here. Everyone else is up front. Oh, oh, just causing more damage here. Oh, the hell's this? Michelle, a room 208. I mean, you're telling me I didn't even need to do what I did. Right, okay, so I reckon, yeah, here it is here. There's a guy up ahead. Can kick the door open. Is there a more subtle way? Ah, maybe not. Let's just do it, Tommy. Yeah!
Get out!
Don Morello offered you some money to spill what you heard.
No. What you heard?
I don't say nothing, he knows that.
Well, the Don's losing a lot of money because someone can't keep their mouth shut. Don't you ever forget how it feels to be this scared. To know you're just one twitch away from a hole in the ground. Because if you ever show your face in this town again, they're gonna find you with two in the head. Get dressed and make tracks. This place is gonna blow soon.
Thank you.
Maybe I put some clothes on.
Just don't come
first.
Back and we're square.
You know, I don't think that you're just gonna leave like that. Okay, never mind then. Can I just like break into random rooms around this place? Like, there's apparently health just like in this room down here. I don't know. Yeah. Anything for me? Apparently this is a very empty hotel. Oh, he's down. Why is there noises coming through the lift? Out of service? Because they're in the lift and they're stuck and they're just like, we best make the most of this one. Oh no, that's coming from here. It was just so loud. Jesus Christ, man. Or do I need to just pop him in the middle of a bloody lounge area? I don't think that would work out too well for me, really, though. Man, I can still hear them from two floors down. Hey, you need to clean that shit up, pal. Oh, shit, man. What's this back here?
Are you
here
with the Morello party, sir?
How would I mean, I could kick open door, but I don't know if I'm allowed in here. Oh, it's a bathroom. All right.
Can I help you?
Can I help you?
Let him have it!
Yeah, go! Move. Right. Right, we'll get away with it, boys, don't worry. Whoa! Oh, shit. Right in the... There he is, there he is. Alright, mate, you're doing it wrong. Oof, man, he was jumping way out of cover there for that shot.
Come on then, another one, son.
Oh, shit, damn, he's still alive, isn't he? Oh, right in the dick, man. Alright, we need to get some ammo. Really badly. Get some... Swap revolt. No, I don't want to do that. I want... No, pick up the pistol, man. Get it. Get it. Tommy. Right. Oh, there he is. Kinda cheesing this a wee bit here. I don't think they can actually hit me. Hello. Oh, shit, there he is. Oh, never mind. Right, we're rushing. Oh, hello. Oh, mate, you shouldn't shout that and then stand there. Here we go. Man, this guy. He's like, he is here! And then he just stood there and let me blast him right in the face. Here we get a shotgun. Let's get the ammo. We're all set. Right then. Reach the manager's office. I totally could. Oh my god! Do you? Probably should have left. Come on, mate. Oh, I don't know if that guy's coming down the stairs right now behind me. Someone behind the stairs. Come on, man. Run out, man. I'm okay. Oh, there's... Get it reloaded, Tommy. I just need this guy to... There he is. Goodbye. Right. Right, now it's your turn, wee man.
Should we try a revolver out? We've never actually tried one. There's probably a reason for that though, but like, you know, why not, man? Let's try it out. We'll be a proper gangster. Come on, mate. Someone. Damn right I shot ye. Oh! Oh, there he is. Oh.
Get a better shot. Go.
Okay, I'm really low on health, actually. Oh, shit. You're gonna die, mate. Hey, if I remember how to swap guns, I'll be there with you in a minute. Right, now I need to find some health. What's this? Cigarette cards. I don't need that shit. I need bloody health right now, man. Here. And here, there it is. Get our health, Tommy boy. There we are.
Together!
Oh, no! Okay. This is not the best position. I don't like where I am here. Hello! Goodbye! Alright, anyone else?
Hey, I'm here!
Why would you shout that? Oh, this guy's in his boxers! Wait, I think he's upstairs. Get another couple of shells in there, Tommy.
Where'd he go?
I go ye.
Stop looking when he's dancing! Get him! Jesus, no!
Anyone else? I see ye. Went for a wee peek here. Oh, no! Get down, Tommy! Goodbye. You know what? Oh, no! Oh, no, 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 no! This guy in his boxers here. Come on, one more hit. Oh, there he is, what a shot. Okay, there's health in this office here. Go, go. Yeah, there we go. Office, why'd I call that an office? Is that an office? Is that a room? Yeah, it's a room. I don't know why I call that an office. Get more ammo, as much as you possibly can.
This only ends one way!
Aye, were you dying? Come on! Get down. You keep a close eye out. The music's intense. The enemies. Oh, and there's actually a massive keg right there. That was kind of underwhelming, actually. Apparently, there's ammo back here. Get home, Tommy. Don't know why this is out on the table here exactly, but all right, cool. I accept. Right. Oh. Get that shit out of here, wee man. Oh, you're doing it again, guys. You need to stop doing this. Seriously. What? Somehow. They survived that? They actually just survived that blown up in their face.
Get a better shot! Go!
No, don't walk out into the middle of nowhere, that isn't what he said. He said get a better shot, not get shot better. Man, these guys are stupid. Right, I need to move up. Go on. Go on then, where are you? Yeah, you're going, son. Anyone else? Was that it? Ooh, a Tommy gun. Here we go. This is what it's all about, boys. Get a reloaded Tommy, son. There we are. He looks ecstatic, don't you think, huh? Look at those eyes. I don't know if he's got a little bit of a squint going on, to be honest. Right, we get any more ammo for the old Tommy gun for old Tommy boy? We've only got 39 rounds for now. Right, hold on, what's this? Before we go anywhere.
Not what it looks like.
What? What the fuck? Hey, I'll be back with a camera in about 5 minutes, pal. You don't move anywhere. Right? Right then, manager. I have a complaint. All right, just take the money and documents. Sounds good to me. Documents.
Dear Mr. Gallery, I must apologize for missing our regular appointment last week. I had urgent family matters to attend to at short notice. It is with some regret that I write to confirm the termination of our agreement. Mr. Salieri has been a wonderful business partner over the years. I am most grateful for his support and your wise counsel. Please find with this missive a return of Mr. Salieri's investment, along with $100, as a gesture of goodwill. Our doors are always open. We remember our friends here at the Corleone. Yours cordially, Howard Davis, Manager, Corleone Hotel.
What a diss, man. Absolute disrespect. I see that's why maybe we're supposed to burn the place to the ground, you know?
Dear Mr. Morello, the following patrons may be of interest. I have the details, should you need them. Several city councillors and one congressman, senior officials in the federal tax office, deputy director of the prison service, on board of appeals, prohibition bureau chief at the LHPD. In addition, a number of Salieri associates are sweet on our girls and fond of pillow talk. We will keep an ear out for your interests. Yours cordially, Howard Davis, Manager, Corleone Hotel.
Alright then, so of course they're running the old brothel where they bribe everyone who comes into the brothel operation. So it's time to send this sucker sky high. Stop their wee blackmail racket we've got going here. Through Mr. TNT, oh, the cops are actually here in the building already.
Damn it.
Hey, you best get out, Tommy boy. This place is gonna smell like fried bacon in about 5 minutes.
Jesus.
Yeah, is he just gonna... Don't... You better not, like, break your legs and I need to do a walking tutorial in the next 5 minutes. Whoa! Okay, I guess that helps. Wee bit of rocket propulsion there via TNT. Wee bit dangerous there, Tommy boy, but it gets the job done, so good stuff.
On fire and
no, I want you. I forgot the buttons. What button? What? Why? Oh, it sucked. Why is it? Why is it not? What button?
I'm gonna need to start this again.
It doesn't seem to make any sense. I pressed like all the buttons and none of them done any of what I wanted at all. Jump. How do I jump on things? Why? Why is it why? To climb stuff. Yeah, now you die, Tommy. Unless you run very fast. Okay, we're running the fastest, you know.
Oof.
No, Tommy, you're so close. Oh, oh, you see that there? Go on, run. Vault up like a madman again. Oh, there you are, look at that man. Jesus, he's got some spring to him, man. Tommy could have been an NBA star if it existed at this point. Oh, no. Right, mate, that's not the best place to try and get a shot. Okay, no. Oh, there he is, I see him. Oh, we just clipped him there.
Eyes on that bastard!
What? Oh, they're still coming up this way. Run! Run! There he is. Get down! Go on, make my deep. Right then. Hey. I'm not sure this helps going up here. Aye, this way. Tommy. Tommy boy, this is time to climb. No time for staring, time for climbing. Well, I guess we've got to climb this bit. Ooh! Full action, you say? Right then, I guess I got to waste these rounds. Who the hell is shooting at me? Mate! Stop that! I see your wee hat. I don't know how he's not dead. You're doing standing out there like I'm not just going to annihilate you. Right, pal. I don't know how you get away with that one. Right then, bolt action. Mate, did you know, I'm not even gonna waste the bolt action on this guy. This guy is not a smart man. Mate. Hey, pal, you need to move around or something. Right.
Mate. Taking you down.
How are you?
Angle on him.
I'm gonna get, right, Yon, you go there, mate, get an angle on me.
I'm out.
Yes, you are out. Right. But I just took two bullets off of him. I don't know why he lied. Maybe he was looking for sympathy. Oh, this is the wrong way. Yep, yeah, there's a marker there. Why am I running in the opposite direction? I don't know. But Tommy, you really, like, were struggling to shoot that one guy and then it backfired on you. And then this time around, you just do this. Like, seriously, is this morally okay? Any sign of any of them? No, right. Right over the wall, Tommy boy. Let's get a move on. I'm expecting one to pop out. No. Use ladder. I could have totally made that jump. Is doing a balancing act a great idea while being pursued by the police? Apparently, yes. Cool. That looked wonky as shit. Get on up there, Tommy. Escape through the church.
No contact with the fellas on the roof. Feels like we lost him.
Right then, Sunui. Haul ass down the stairs. Go on, Tommy, get out of here before a fuzz. Catch up.
No matter how far we've fallen, we can find redemption in death. Now, William, he was a sinner, yes. But he was also a...
It isn't the funeral of the guy we killed, is it? Brother, that would be real... real awkward. Virtues,
we pray that his soul will find salvation.
Just kind of sneak by, Tommy.
Closest and dearest friends would like to say a few words.
Thank you, Father.
It actually is that guy's funeral. For Jesus Christ, man.
Just wanted to pay my respects. Billy.
You ain't got no respect.
Just blast him for here. You can actually solve all your problems. Just do him. Just do him right now, Tommy, son.
Wait. That's the guy. That's the guy who killed Billy!
Oh, you didn't... What are you doing, Tommy, man? You should have just popped him while he wasn't... Why?
Please.
Where is he? Pete. Is that...
I'm looking for the guy. Well, do they know I'm armed with a goddamn rifle?
Oh, I shouldn't be saying stuff like that in here. Sorry, mate. I'll pay my respects later. Right, a bit busy right now. Who's doing that? Oh, is this a boss battle? Oh.
Right. No, this one. Where is he? Yeah, right in the kidney. Oh, and then right in the jaw, I think, man.
Good stuff, Tommy boy. Good shot.
Where are you? Come on.
Oh, I see you.
Right then. Come on. I saw ye. I saw.
Let me reload.
Where are you?
Pal.
Mate. Whoa! Oh, I didn't even see that there, man. You see? Whoa, who the hell's shooting? Mate. Uncool, man. I'm busy over here. I was trying to do somewhere else in. You just had to spoil it, now I've got the ammo left. Alright.
Now you're done.
No, I'm done. I'm on now. Pal. I'm actually quite low on health though. Should probably be careful.
Wait, Tommy.
You interrupt his funeral!
Bloody!
You think you're better than us?
You could have stopped all this days ago.
His father was
here. Ah, go!
This
This guy's tanky, man. Jesus Christ, what? I don't know how I nearly died there, man. Many guys with guns you got in this funeral. They could have been real useful, you know, when we burned your whole operation to the ground that one time.
Come on. Last one, it is.
You think I'm enjoying this?
Wee man, odd still, will ye, man? I've done a lot of running today. Hey, that's plenty.
What have you done? Murder in the house of God.
Shut up, you old bastard.
These men were criminals, Father.
And God would have embraced them if they'd asked for forgiveness. Now, which one of these men might have sought redemption by working with the poor? Which one might have saved just one life?
None of us, Father.
What?
You bastard.
Mate, can you not just die?
you have any confessions to make, you better do it quick.
No
you're
more bloodshed, please.
You're gonna get blasted by someone, mate. He's gonna totally shoot the
I'm
priest.
Sorry, Father. Consider this an act of divine retribution.
You're dead. All right, cool. All right, made sure of that time.
That make us even. You tell them the gunman who did this had East Coast accents. Must have been from out of town, right?
Are we not on the East Coast?
I won't lie.
Where are we?
But I won't say anything at all.
No, I thought we were on the East Coast. Is there not many be like New York?
Come back here.
I mean, someone said it's actually not New York, but it's totally meant to be New York, truly. Oh, just thrashed the...
Where are they now?
Hold on, hold on. Hold on a second, hold on. Right. Right, yeah. Just need to make sure we pay our respects. There we go. Right then, we gotta shoot our way out of this chest. Is this... Oh, wait, actually, you're just gonna run out there? What are you doing, man? There actually is cops just all over the shop here. I can't see it. Oh, there's one. Right, let's get his wee face. Oh, there it is. Wait, get an angle on him. Does it mean run out into the street? Seriously, man. Right, there's... Oh, right, there's one there. There's one there. Every time I aim at him, they bloody hide. Gonna die here. Go! Oh, shit, come on. Help me out here, man. Get a health back with it. Oh, you got someone. Seriously, I've shot about 30 cops. There should actually be a... Oh, state of emergency called here. Am I allowed? What am I doing? Is he getting in that car? What's he doing? So I need to just get in a... I need to get in a car. Like now. But there's more cops even further up that street there. Right, I need to just get into that. I need to get into this car. Right, go! 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 No, no! Get in! Okay, we got some more ammo. A little bit. Shoot him, Sam! I love how Sam's right next to him when he chooses to try and kill me.
They keep coming. No going down.
Right, come on, man! Come on! Let's get in the car! Come on, Sam! Mate, I'm gonna die if you don't get in the car right now, man! Oh, this cop is the worst shot I've ever seen. Oh, he got me! Ah! Drive! Okay, we're going this way now, Sam, son. Alright. Ah, bollards, I can't even drive through there.
Today didn't turn out like I expected.
Oh, that's... Oh, this is not good. Where are we, you? Get out of the road, man! We'll find them, will we? Alright, well... Oh! Did some mad stunts.
Whatever you did at the cat house got the cops playing.
Yeah, boy, oh, shit, yeah, the back house, yeah, get away!
But I got everything done. Everything.
Shoot him!
Yeah. Everything.
Sam! Sam, they're shooting us the new man! They've got like a shotgun or something! Sam, mate, I'm gonna die! Oh, there's so many of them, man. Oh, we're gonna actually explode.
Are they giving up yet?
They're sending like G-wagons after us, man. What the hell is that thing? Oh. Yeah, this looks good. Oh, there's cops on bikes, man, what the fuck?
Come on, Tommy,
lose him! Mate, I can only go as fast as the car lets me, man. I can't even make it. It's a cop car. Oh, it's dead. The car just died. The car just died, man. Run away. Okay, I ain't taking that thing. Alright, okay. Get in this thing. Hurry up. Oh, it's not even that much better, is it? Mate, hurry up, man. They're just ramming into me and everything. Get in. Sam, mate. I'm gonna die. Oh. That's it, man. That's him done. Took your time there, Sam, mate. Right, we need to get in a car that is not the worst thing ever. Where's my muscle car when I need it? Right, this time, Sam, pal, we need to be a bit quicker on the draw, you know? So we're gonna just sprint out there, straight into a car and right the fuck out of here. Right. You know what, I might... Okay, we got one right away. Can I actually get in that thing? In the hearse? Am I meant to do that? I am, ain't I? Right, okay, I thought it was like smoking and all fucked up last time. Hurry up, man! I reckon I went a bit early, but whatever. Aye. Right, we're going. We're taking a right here. Whoa, sorry, mate.
Well, today didn't turn out like I expected.
Just drive. We'll end up in the back.
Whoa, I'm sorry. Sorry. I just like slapped him right in the cheek with a bloody side of this van. Look at him, that's all. Jesus!
Whatever you did at the cat house got the cops plenty pissed.
Whoa!
Yeah, it was messy, but I got everything done.
Everything?
Yeah. Everything.
And what do you mean, like, whatever you did at the... Get out of the way, man! Oh, you just did not even make the effort. But what does he even mean by, like, whatever I did at the cat house? Like, he knows what I was meant to do.
They given up yet?
Don't think so.
They must have called out every cop in the city.
All right, don't bring the cops with you. this thing's sliding! Oh, shit, I don't even know what those things... What are those things actually for, other than being inconvenient to me? Oh, this thing isn't getting any speed. Shoot back, young man! Oh, they keep on driving to my left side so he can't shoot them. I don't know if that's on purpose or... Right, go on. I think they actually do it on purpose, you know. Right, shoot him. Shoot him. Right, you can't go any more further to that side. Oh, they won't have spike strips because it's 1930, so I'll just fly on through that there. Oh, we're actually starting to get a bit of distance. This looks a little bit scripted. No, are they? Oh, there they are. They're back up ahead. Oh, wow. Almost took that guy's legs off there, man. This thing's actually pretty quick. I didn't expect it.
Sounds like we lost the guy in Chinatown. Keep looking.
Right. Oh, right. Big slide. Perfect. Right. Okay. Now, I'm just gonna bail right here. Right here. Sorry, pal. Your car is now our car. Get to fuck. Ah, there they are. The cops are here again. No, Sam, get in. Sam, mate. We're gonna die! Oh, I shouldn't have thought this was a good... This was a terrible idea. At least... Oh, you're gonna run that woman over! Oh, no, I'm gonna run that woman over! Shoot back, man! Right, oh, that random little shitty car tried to cut me off. No, send me the stairs! Sorry! Okay, try going this way. I think that roadblock might have actually blocked all of the cops. So that was good. Right.
Be advised, sounds like we lost the guy in China.
Down here.
Keep looking.
If we can get a little bit of distance in a new car. They're about to open the cars out on the street. This might be another car park here. Okay, there's cars parked right there. Right, come on, man. Monique, we gotta go fast this time. Right, go. Give it. Come on, Sam. I hope we don't get seen.
Go back to patrols. We'll get him next time.
Okay. We lost him.
Oh.
Thank Christ.
Gonna be trying to forget today for a long time.
You're telling me.
Oh, I'm right here as well. that's good. Just as well we lost the cops when we did, because this thing is terrible. I would have got annihilated if the cops
face again, Sam.
Came after me in this thing. There.
I thought my time was up.
It's not anything you wouldn't do for me.
I know. But when you come that close to biting it, Christ, it's something.
Don't need to tell me about that. Just don't think about it. Best lesson I could ever teach
you. Forget about it.
Don't think about anything.
Forget about it.
All right, we've come this far together. What kind of heat did you get from the church?
It's a strange thing. Nothing really came of it all. Always figured Salieri paid off someone somewhere because it wasn't even in the papers.
What, that ginormous shootout wasn't even in the
papers?
We
had to lay low for
Salieri. What?